Hi everybody, Big Shepherd here. I'm going to do a really, really quick little video here concerning Sleepwalk. This will be Sleepwalk Part 4. You know, I played this song for a long time, and I'm always looking for new things. And one thing I realize is the intro I've been playing for many years is not really like the intro Santo and Johnny played. And that doesn't really matter, I guess, but what I've discovered over the years is that, you know, if you play... especially in the intros, like what the intro is, the people are most familiar with, it's really going to jump out at them. So here it is. Some people were asking me about it on a gig too once, so here you go. So you've seen the other Sleepwalk videos. I showed the intro like this, C, A minor, F minor, which you'll see on the, you know, on the Sleepwalk video. But the actual intro Santo and Johnny play is more like this. So actually they're playing the C, just these three notes in the C on the eighth fret. That's like the D, the G, and the B string, like this. C major, and they play the A minor. Only play these. The A and the E on the 5th fret, and then the F minor, which I've showed you on the other video. The G. So it's like this. 3 strings, 2 string, F, and that F minor, you want to play like just the D, the 3 strings, the D, the G, and this, and the B. Which is on the E string, which I've showed you before. So, and also when you play that, you know, I like to pick up on it with my thing I do. Pick up. So there you go. That's the intro, more closer to the original Santo and Johnny. So instead of this, pardon me, which is, oh man, which is arpeggioing. You just play like triplets. One, two, three, A minor, F minor. Well, happy sleepwalking, everybody.